Hello everyone, in my today's video I will tell you about the call forwarding in your phone Vivo V27E. So in this device, if you want to enable or if you want to disable the call forwarding, I will show you in my this video how you can do it. Before I start, if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch complete video and you will learn all about the call forwarding in your phone.